to see all this newspaper, me on the front row was so nice, and it's something sometimes strange, sometimes special. And I think until I will not put the plate of world champion on the trophy, I will not really realize. So this will be an emotional moment for me. Being in the factory Yamaha, it's a big responsibility for me because you are in the bike of Valentino. So this is already a big stress, big responsibility. And from the second race where I won, I said, okay, this is my year and I'm gonna win.
The checkered flag is out, the race winner tonight. No questions about it, a stunner from Fabio Quartararo to win.
What a race by Fabio Quartararo.
I knew that the bike was working pretty well. Self-confidence was high. I will remember forever Silverstone. It's the only time of my life before to start the race I knew I was gonna win. And this is a special feeling of having a lot of confidence. And this is a feeling I want to have much more time. For me, it's long time because I started in a world championship. I was 15 and I'm 22, so it's quite a long, already long time I'm here. I never think about stopping. But it's true that we had tough times, and at that age I was not that strong. You know, I'm not so frustrated about the result I had when I was younger, because I think if I'm world champion today, it's because all these years I've been struggling, having bad moments. These moments make me really make me stronger, and I never lose my faith, you know, and always believe in myself. 2015, 16, 17, but as soon as I arrived in 2018, where the boss, Luca Boscoscuro, said, look, you are working well and you will arrive. I had no pressure at all, and I just go from P28 in Argentina to P1 in Barcelona in three races. It's true that from 2018 I was in the baddest moment of my career, to 2021 is only 3 years, but is a totally different situation for me. Well, for me 2020 was tough, and I think this year, even if everything looks easy, was a really tough season for me, because I had the arm pump surgery in Jerez, my leather getting open in Barcelona. In Nissan 1 I was okay, then we go to Austin and it was tough. Nissan 2, when I start from 15, I look at my crew chief and I say, I have a ball in my stomach that was there and I couldn't get it away. My crew chief make me laugh a little bit, make me more relaxed, but this race was tough because I came from 15th, first corner, I was 17th, and on the last lap I was fourth. So it was already a good result, then happened what happened.
It's game over! Ladies and gentlemen, Fabio Quartararo is the 2021 MotoGP World Champion.
I live a lot of emotion in only one day, or even a few hours. We are an emotional family, you know. I think you can see from Misano, I cried at least 2,000 times. But all my family is like that, and in 2016, my mom especially was crying, but in a bad way, you know, that now we cry because we are going well. So if I'm here today, it's because they were here to help me when I was a child. So now I try to give them back what they are doing to me. When I was a child, my biggest dream was to be a MotoGP rider and a MotoGP world champion. So we achieved both, and now we need to set new dreams. The dream is to repeat. I mean, to win one is tough, but to repeat I think is even more tough. But also it takes me out a lot of pressure. I'm world champion, but now next year I will start the season if I wasn't world champion. Then of course for the future I have open mind to listen every manufacturer. But for me to win with two different bikes is not something that is a goal for me, but I want to go on the best project as possible. So that's why, you know, I'm an open-minded person. My the people around me is also like that. So I'm open to listen.